documenting condition of the window, the kitchen window. Just there's been so the humidity is turned up so high on the furnace, which I have now turned down. There's so much condensation from the extreme cold outside. The window is iced up and is melting as it gets inside the building envelope, dripping down the molding, and is actually all over the counter right here. I've turned the humidity down to hopefully mitigate this.